And the Emmy goes to...
Most importantly, I want to thank the wonderful photography staff at WGCL Television. They are so patient with me going out on ambush makeovers and sitting through endless feature stories.
We are at Jezebel Magazine's party for the most eligible singles in Atlanta. We'll take you behind the velvet ropes.
What I want to show you, obviously this is a cleanser. You normally use it with water. Look at how viscous this product is.
I started with one called Racing Waters. A side-by-side downhill race course to the bottom. It also features lots of twists and turns along the way.
For the record, for those of you playing at home, I'm 5'10", and when I stand next to women like this, this is why people think I'm short. How tall are you?
You know, I'm 5'10", but for the record, let's show the shoes that I'm wearing.
Bracing her left hand on the jaw of the hog, she quickly used her knife to scrape off its snout, making a break for it.
Did you ever see the movie Charlotte's Web?
Yeah.
125.
Is that what it's supposed to be?
I thought it was 120.
Must be the scale.
Hey, get ready. Coming kind of hard here.
That's the last thing you want to hear from your pilot.
Hold on.
That is how my first ride in a hot air balloon ended. But looking back at the beginning, I think I had a suspicion that my ride with pilot Darren Kling was going to be one to remember.
Darren, we're just about to take off. Am I insane to do this?
No, it's safer than driving around on the streets.
You haven't seen me drive, obviously.
But the wind picked up just as we got ready to land. So Darren put us down as gently as he could.
Hold on.
Look closely here. That's me, ducking for cover. Now listen. That laughter is my photographer, Sean Broderick, who managed to stay upright with his camera rolling while we were pulled the length of an entire football field.
What'd you think of that?
Apparently, this doesn't happen every day.
You know, I haven't had one of those in a while. You guys were real lucky. You got some little excitement there.
Nice.
That rate's pretty good.
Now, I can't wait to do it again.
And again, a peptide is a string of amino acids that has been scientifically engineered to fight the signs of aging. And with this, we are moisturizing, we're hydrating, we're nourishing. And we've got two steps that are moisturizing here. We've got aloe vera because we're Alouette and all of our products have that signature aloe vera delivery system. In addition, in our revitalizing cleanser and our bioactive mist, we also have glycerin. And glycerin is something called a humectant. And sometimes you hear about plants being a humectant. Basically what that is they suck the moisture in from the surrounding environment. So when you think about it, not only are we replacing moisture in our skin, but we're also sucking it in from the environment around us. So this is really another one of those multitasking heroes. It's got your back. It's not gonna let you down. Have a couple of them. Have one at home to use in the morning next to your sink. Keep it in your purse. Gosh, you know what would be great? Keep this in the refrigerator when it starts heating up. Just a little bright, light mist
that's a
little bit chilled.
It's like a nice little wake-up call, isn't it? It's like that
sunshine
kiss in the middle
in the
of the afternoon.
Oh,
or sunshine
isn't that a romantic idea? Sunshine in the morning.
Yeah. And are you a weekend warrior? Do you go to the gym after work or beforehand? You know, are your kids in sports? Let's get them involved as well. Just a nice thing
isn't
to spray
that,
on the
It's
face.
Never too early to start taking care of your skin. Even for gals, you know, if you have kids in high school who haven't started showing the signs of aging around our eyes, prevention is always a great idea. We can prevent, we can restore, and we can revitalize. So at every step, 20s, 40s, and beyond,